Podcast About List presents Gun City, Operations Lucio Dark Prey. The year is 2300. Long ago, humanity abandoned Earth and all the disgusting poor people on it in favor of a new home, Planet E-Bomb. While there is no life on the planet, there are enough G.I. Joe PSAs and remixes of Papa Smurf Cannot Lick Your Ass to feed humanity for at least another half century. The largest city on planet E-Bomb, Gun City, is run by a puppet government installed by the Stakeums Federation of Bodies and Spaces. How does the Stakeums Federation of Bodies and Spaces keep this shit in line? Through the world's biggest computer. No one can escape the computer. It controls everything, doling out just enough slop to keep these piggies hungry, keep them dependent. It knows everything about everyone, where you last jacked in and when you last jacked off. There's no escape. Not even if you're a jazzed up psycho Kurumaku. But today is going to be different. Today, Ashton Future, CEO of Top 10's Mindfulness Corporation, has assembled an elite team of professional mercenary operatives to carry out Operation Solucio Dark Brain, a highly classified mission that will change Planet E-Bomb forever. The team is assembled now in a laser helicopter flying over Gun City. Gentlemen, introduce yourselves.
Hello, I am a computer.
I am a ruthless Grinch hunter from Whoville.
My parents were two Yodas and they had normal missionary sex to create me.